This video shows how to import a system dynamics model from Vensim to AnyLogic. Vensim is a popular framework for developing models of complex dynamic systems. You can convert a Vensim model into an AnyLogic model, analogous to the original Vensim model, and continue developing it in AnyLogic. The importing process is quite simple. In the menu, select File, Import, from Vensim, and choose the Vensim model file you want to import. Note that if your model is saved in the Vensim binary format, or VMF, you must save it in the MDL text format using Vensim prior to importing. The Import Vensim Model wizard will open, which allows you to configure the conversion settings. The names of variables in Vensim may be composed of several separate words. In AnyLogic, however, the name of an element needs to be a single word. Therefore, AnyLogic converts Vensim names by concatenating separate words into one. You can choose whether to use camel case or the underscore symbols for such composite names. The Wrap Lines in Formulas option allows you to wrap long formulas into several lines of the specified width. A Vensim model can contain several views or sectors, usually denoting the logically separated parts of a stock and flow diagram. The Arrange Views on Model Canvas option allows you to choose the way these views will be arranged in the resulting AnyLogic model. Select the Add View Navigation Buttons option to add the buttons allowing navigation between views onto the diagram of the resulting AnyLogic model. Note that AnyLogic will automatically create a separate view area for each of these views, which may be your preferable means of navigating the model. If the Align Elements to Grid option is selected, all graphical elements in the resulting AnyLogic model will be aligned to the diagram grid. The last option allows you to apply the AnyLogic default colors to the dependency arrows that are painted in the Vensim default colors. Click Next, provide the model name, and specify the folder to save the model to, and click Finish to complete the importing process. All information about the inconsistencies between the original Vensim model and the resulting AnyLogic model will be displayed in the log view. You can examine the elements that might need modification by double-clicking the corresponding entry in the log view. This message, for example, notifies us that the stock icon was decreased upon the conversion, since this particular stock has the shadow located in the other part of the diagram. Let's improve the stock and flow diagram layout by resizing the icons and rearranging the elements and their labels. You may also change the colors of the elements. Vensim models are supposed to run in virtual time mode. It's not always the case for AnyLogic models, since you may want to add custom animation to your model and view it in real time. You can turn off the virtual time mode before starting the experiment by adjusting the simulation experiment properties. Navigate to the Model Time section and set the desired execution mode. We are ready to run the model. Use the navigation buttons to navigate its contents. Click the stock variable to open the inspect window, which displays the current variable's value. Click the plot mode button to switch to the plot mode. This way, you can observe how the value changes over time. You can open several inspect windows and view them side by side. And now you can proceed with enhancing your system dynamics model with other AnyLogic components. You can also upload it to AnyLogic Cloud to share it with other users. Right-click the model and select Export to AnyLogic Cloud. The model will be exported to AnyLogic Cloud and will be automatically taken to its page. Open the experiment and click the Play button to launch the model animation. To share your model with other users, click its name to open the model page and navigate to the model's sharing settings. Here, you can invite the users you want to share your model with or make it publicly available by clicking Publish. Thanks for watching. Come back for more AnyLogic how-to videos.